In this video, I will explain you about Amazon CloudWatch Explore related telemetry feature. As cloud environments become increasingly complex with multiple interconnected services and resources, it can be a significant challenge for IT teams to effectively navigate and correlate the large volume of telemetry data generated across the system. To address this, Amazon CloudWatch introduced the Explore related telemetry feature, which provides a powerful way for users to visualize the relationships between resources and quickly access the relevant metrics, logs, and traces. By leveraging the Explore related telemetry feature, IT operators, application developers, and SREs can transform the observability experience, gaining deeper insights into their cloud environments and accelerating the ability to resolve complex issues. Now let's look at the same in the AWS console. Open the AWS management console and navigate to the CloudWatch service. In the left hand menu, under insights, choose container insights. Select EKS and click explore related to view the topology map and its related metrics. Click on K8 workload and select a workload from the list. This will display all the associated metrics for your selected workload. To view the topology map for different services, click Find other resources and select the desired resource. In this example, I am selecting an Amazon ECS cluster pet list adoptions. This will display all the services running that are running within that cluster. Now select an ECS service to view a topology map that displays all the connected resources associated with that specific service, including the corresponding metrics and logs. To explore an Amazon EC2 instance, click on Find Resources and select the EC2 instance and click on Apply. Now select any specific EC2 instance. It displays a topology map about the specific EC2 and the auto scaling group that it belongs to and the associated EBS volumes attached to the specific EC2 instance. And to view the metrics associated for an EBS volume, simply click on the volume ID displayed in the topology map, and then it will actually show you the associated related metrics for the specific EBS volume. That's it about the Explore related telemetry feature. Thank you.